I wanted to talk a little bit about a product that helps people solve a bunch of different concerns when they are doing a floating installation. If you want a bit more information about floating installations, we have another video that I did a couple months ago that kind of goes into all the ins and outs of floating installations. But in a nutshell, it basically means when you just lay your flooring, could be vinyl or it could be hardwood, eucalyptus, bamboo, whatever, you're laying it directly onto your subfloor, and you're not using any kind of glue or nails. So you're just kind of clicking it together, you lay it across, super DIY friendly, a few little things you have to know before you start it, but it's a really popular installation method. So a lot of concerns we hear about. Hey, hi Danielle. I'm happy to see you joined us. Let me know if you have any questions. So some concerns that we hear after people install their flooring is, oh, it's kind of creaky, it's making a lot of noise. I'm really concerned about moisture. Like, I live in Florida and we have clear moisture problems, or concerns. So I want a floor that's not gonna seem so cold when I step on it in the morning, which is great, that's what we all want. So a nice solution to all those issues and even more is selecting the proper underlayment. And we have the king of all underlayments, or the queen, I guess. It is International Women's Day, so we'll call it the queen of underlayments, and it is called Cali Complete. So some underlayments that you may have seen out there, they like come in rolls, or they're big, like kind of big plastic sheeting. So this one comes in a big fan fold design. It's got that nice green color, kind of goes along with our branding. And it just opens up like a big, kind of like the sunshade that you put in your car window, opens up. It's got this interlocking mechanism on the edges. So it clicks together with the next sheet that you put directly onto your subfloor. And again, you can put this directly onto any kind of subfloor, concrete, wood, even existing tile, if you want to put planks directly over your existing, like a tile floor. You just lay this on and then you put your planks directly on it. This works with Cali vinyl, luxury vinyl planks. It works with bamboo flooring. It works with engineered flooring. It works with cork flooring. So this is kind of your all-in-one go-to underlayment that you want to have underneath your planks over your subfloor before you start doing your floating installation. So, we've put together the 7 reasons why Cali Complete is the product that you want. Number one reason, and this is a huge concern of customers, moisture protection. So we kind of gauge moisture protection by the moisture vapor transmission rate, the MVTR. It basically means your underlayment's ability to keep moisture from coming up through the subfloor into your planks, which you want to protect, obviously. So the MVTR rate, the rate of that moisture comes up through the subfloor through this Cali Complete underlayment is 0.01, okay? For a little comparison, the standard requirement, and that 0.01 is pounds for every 1,000 square feet of surface area that you have. 0.01. The standard requirement is 3 pounds. So this traps basically all of the moisture that's going to be coming up through your subfloor. It also doesn't absorb any kind of moisture itself. So like even in a flooding situation, oftentimes your Cali Complete underlayment is going to be fine. It looks kind of like a foam, but it does not absorb any kind of water or moisture coming up through your subfloor. Second thing that people love about it is that it's super DIY friendly. I showed you the fanfold design. You simply lay it out. It's super, super lightweight, very lightweight. You fan it out, you put it on your floor, you interlock it at the little edges here. If you're putting it over a concrete slab and you want to use it as a real moisture barrier, you're going to want to get metallized seal tape, which we have. You can follow the link in the description. And you're going to want to seal off all of the edges where it connects to the other sheet of Cali Complete. And you're also going to want to seal it off along the perimeter of your room where the underlayment reaches the wall. So all in all, very, very simple to do. I'm not the most handy person in the world, but I have installed this stuff and it takes like minutes. It's super easy. Way easier than like rolling out the big rolls of the plastic sheeting and getting it all nice and flat. Okay, also another nice feature of this Cali Complete is that this is the surface. This green part is what goes up. It's got what's called grip tech on the top layer, and that provides some stability for your flooring and keeps the planks from sliding around. So that's another really nice feature that you don't get with a lot of other kind of plasticky underlayments. Another big feature is that it is safe for the home. We're all concerned these days about, you know, making sure that things are low VOC and you don't want any, you know, like, we're all worried about like off-gassing. So this product is completely odorless and it is non-toxic and it is Floor Score certified, which has a much more stringent standard than EPA standards and even more stringent than California environmental law, which if you know anything about California, you know that we have just the top-notch environmental regulations. So this stuff passes muster. Super safe for families, pets, children, safe for your home, okay? So that's another big concern of people's. Another nice feature of Cali Complete, I haven't been counting, but I think we're on number 4, right? Okay, we'll just say we're on number 4. This also, it's made to smooth out your subfloor imperfections. Hey, I see Meg has signed in, she's watching. Hey Meg, very helpful info, she says. Well, much appreciated, much appreciated. Okay, so you lay this stuff out over your subfloor. And I mean, in general, you wanna make sure that you've prepped your subfloor. You wanna make sure it's nice and even before you lay down any planks. Let's say there are a few little imperfections in your subfloor, or let's say that you're laying it over an existing tile floor. You don't want it to be too bumpy, obviously, but if you've got like little slight grout lines, you put this stuff over it and it's gonna smooth everything out and make sure that the planks that you lay down are nice and even. This is important because a response that we get sometimes is, hey, I just put down my new flooring, it's a little creaky. More often than not, it's because your subfloor wasn't perfectly even. Using a product like this helps to smooth out any little bumps so that your planks lie nice and flat and you don't get any kind of creaking. And by the way, if you've just installed your new floor, you hear a little bit of creaking, we usually recommend give it a couple months, let those planks settle a little bit. More often than not, that creaking noise is gonna go away. So wait it out a little bit, but of course, you know, if you're having serious issues, let us know, we'll help you out. Okay, so it smooths out subfloor imperfections. Number 5 feature, I think I'm on number 5 here. Thermal insulation. Cali Complete provides what we call a thermal break, meaning that it keeps any kind of coldness coming from your subfloor away from your flooring, so it keeps cold down, it keeps your rooms nice and warm, means that your rooms stay warmer in the winter. It also means that your room stays cooler in the summer because you're not losing any kind of that cool air through your floor. Think of it like this. We all want to provide insulation in our houses, regardless of where you live. If you're, that's okay, you can come in. It's very informal. It's okay. We have a little bit of traffic here in our showroom, but that's what we want, right? So obviously, no matter where you live, you want to make sure that you have insulation in your walls and in your ceiling, right? It's just smart. It kind of keeps everything regulated, keeps your house nice and cool when you want it to be, and it keeps it nice and warm when you want to stay warm, okay? So why not insulate your floor as well? That's what Cali Complete does. It provides some thermal insulation so that when you get out of bed in the morning, you're not stepping right onto like a cold stone slab floor. It's gonna have a little bit of that insulation. Also provides sound insulation, which is super nice when you're walking across the floor and you're like, whoa, these are the wrong shoes. It's super loud, super echoey. Cali Complete helps with that sound insulation too. So if someone is like watching TV in the other room or even like upstairs or downstairs, it's not all that echoing noise. This helps out a lot with that as well. And then I think I'm on number 7. We'll say I'm on number 7. I'll repeat all of them like very briefly at the end. Danielle says, love all-in-one products. Efficiency is imperative for DIY products, both from a time and cost perspective. Very astute, Danielle. I really like it. Oh, and Miro is just tuned in. Love this flooring. Thanks, Miro. We appreciate the shout out. So number 7, one last thing that Cali Complete does that we want to call out right now is its compression strength. Meaning, it's a very, very dense product. It's very, very thin, super, super thin. I don't even know if you can see it. There you go. It's like barely nothing. It's like paper thin. But it's also very, very dense. And basically what this does is, it's kind of like if you have a good bed, it's gonna provide support for your spine. Well, this provides support for your flooring. The compression strength is very high. For example, it's 65 PSI, pounds per square inch. The next best one on the market is about 15 PSI. So what does that mean? That means that if you have a click-lock floor, which you're putting directly onto this underlayment, you wanna make sure that that floor is supported. You don't wanna put any kind of pressure or stress on the click-lock system. So having an underlayment with a good compression strength helps with that. It just helps to support the whole floor and all the wear and tear and fun that happens on that floor, okay? So, quick recap. Cali Complete, an all-in-one underlayment for any kind of subfloor and any kind of flooring. It's got moisture protection. It's the easiest thing to install, super DIY friendly. You can do it yourself. I have done it. It's super safe for your home. It's odorless, non-toxic. It smooths out any subfloor imperfections. It provides thermal insulation. It provides sound noise insulation. And number 7, it has superior compression strength. Okay? If you would like to learn more about this awesome product, if you would like to order a sample, click the link in the description for this video and you can check it out for yourself. And of course, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. We'd be happy to answer. You can also, of course, give us a call and talk with a product specialist. They'll be happy to help you out. So that was a little bit about Cali Complete, right? We called it the queen of underlayments because it is International Women's Day. So have a great day and keep the comments coming. Oh, hey, Miro says, is there any engineered, like laminate, thinner Cali bamboo available? Is there any engineered, like laminate, thinner Cali bamboo available? I think what you're asking, okay, so we do have an engineered flooring, which is all wood. It's got a top layer of bamboo, and then underneath that, it's cross-constructed eucalyptus plywood. So that's gonna be kind of our wood engineered product. That's really good for below grade installations or in like high moisture environments because it doesn't expand and contract as much and it also doesn't require as much acclimation. You're saying like laminate, so I'm wondering if maybe you're talking about kind of like a vinyl floor, something thinner. I would recommend checking out our two different Cali vinyl products. There's Cali Vinyl Plus, which comes with a cork backing, and then it's got the vinyl top. BPC core, we call it BPC because it's like bamboo plastic composite instead of wood plastic composite. And then there's also Cali Vinyl Pro, which is a little bit thinner. So maybe that's the one that you would be interested in. You say yes, so maybe I've hit what you were asking about. So again, there's the engineered flooring that we offer, which is bamboo on the top and then eucalyptus, sustainable eucalyptus plywood on the middle. Super, super stable. That's gonna be great for your below grade installations, bathrooms, kitchens, things like that. But you can also go with Cali Vinyl Pro. That's gonna be our thinnest one, and it has the GeoCore, which is a limestone composite core, which makes it super, super strong and 100% waterproof. So I would say either check out Cali Vinyl or the bamboo engineered flooring. I hope that answers your question. If it didn't, let me know in the comments. Pretty good? All right, cool. So that brings up a good point too. If you have any questions that you would like answered in one of these videos, you can leave that in the comments too. And we're always happy to help. We're also kind of like skimming through to see which are our frequently asked questions, and then we'll be able to answer your concerns a little bit better here. So the more feedback that you give us, the better information we can give you. All right, so keep the questions coming, and we'll sign back in a little bit. Thanks so much.
Watch more Cali Live videos. Like these two.